Island Man. Take a big whiff. I'm stinky, filthy, filthy, skunky rich. We got beer waterfalls, lesbian pillow fights, wallpaper made out of ice cream, pyramids made out of gold, monster trucks.
I mean, it's a huge honor, man. I'm super stoked to get out there. I'm beyond stoked. This is amazing. Green Day got me into doing music in the first place. I got to work with Rob Cavallo, who's my f***ing hero. And I made an album. It's called Straight to Hell. It's coming out this summer. It's an autobiography of my life experiences. And I don't know. I just think it's pretty f***ing kick-ass. I can't wait to f***ing release it to the world, you know? Now, I don't think anyone really knows who the f*** I am yet, so that's a good thing. It's that, you know, life for me at the time was a living f***ing hell. And so it's just it's having a good time and fighting through that process, trying to discover who the f*** I am and having a good time, you know, along the way. Music always been my escape. I grew up in a dysfunctional household, and I would get lost in music, and, you know, it's kind of always been there for me. It's my therapy. It's cheaper than drugs. It's easier, you know, it's more accessible, and so, yeah, it's pretty much, it's my medicine. Well, I was signed once before at an early age, you know, to Universal Records, and I didn't take it seriously. I thought people were going to just hand me jobs and bags of money, and I it all off. I got up all the time, and when I moved out to Hollywood to start all over, I didn't know anybody. I was playing street corners, and that was an eye-opener. It was just like, you know, either I got to get my together or I'm going to be a complete up for the rest of my life. You know, I don't think anything's going to really top this right now, so this is actually my first. This is my first, yeah. It's weird. I grew up in Youngstown, so the weed's brown, and all my friends listen to hip-hop, so it's kind of a drag to get them to drive a couple hours to get up to Cleveland or Pittsburgh, you know, to go see a show. So, yeah, we just smoke brown weed and we bored off our asses in Youngstown. Working with Rob was a dream come true. I really didn't know what to expect, and it was really, really f***ing surreal. Working with somebody I just looked up to and admired so much. And to be able to put, you know, all my life stories, the song, and him be the guy who's kind of connecting the dots with the whole process, it was, man, it was probably the best experience of my life, I could say, without a doubt. I mean, hopefully we'll just keep staying on the road, promoting the record for the next, you know, year or two, year and a half. And that's pretty much it. Get lost in that and have some fun. Yeah, Get Money's great. We're premiering the music video tonight, which I'm really, really stoked. Basically, it's having the delusion that money can solve all your problems. Of course, I thought that. I wanted to believe that. And the purpose of the music video is I actually got to go around downtown LA, Skid Row, Hollywood Boulevard, and talk to people that were kind of down on their luck. And that was life-changing for me. You know, and the video is really about just kind of, instead of, you know, looking at what you don't have, looking at what you have. I think it's easy to get lost. You know, a lot of music videos flaunt the excess lifestyle, the decadent spending, and all that other bullshit. I think that's kind of what f***ed this country in the first place. So, and 666 is pretty much just a song about partying with the devil till 666 in the morning. So that's pretty self-explanatory. I don't even know. I'm gonna just try to like everything else, just put it off, sleep it under the rug, and deal with it as soon as it hits me in the face. Yeah, I'm such a music junkie, so I gotta have my iPod everywhere, and that's pretty much where I get lost to when I'm stressed. And then, you know, life gets too noisy. I put in some music to kind of fucking help zone me out from it, you know? You know what? Have you ever heard of a band called Espers? This song called Voices. It's like this, like, folk seance, really dark, cool shit, you know? It's super, super awesome. So I've been stoked on that. Black Moss Super Rainbow, which is really fucking trippy. A song called Sun Lips is I've been jamming out to a lot. And what else? Oh, seaweed, too. I just discovered seaweed recently. Yeah, some good shit.